Good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Shalom, shikamoo.
Shalom,
shikamoo. Wagwan. My people, depending on your time zone. Here in Kenya, Mama Suji is right here doing, just arranging. You remember I told you that I was refurbishing my seats, and I think now they are okay. They are okay, and I think you should see the final outcome. And I'll take you right inside to go and see how things are. Yeah. You remember? Yeah. Yeah. So we were using this kind of material. The main was this one here. This one here. So, and there are some timber that had to be removed, like this one, yeah, so that the seat is not so heavy. So these ones were removed, you can see. They're here. These ones were removed from the old seat. And even this, some of this were cut from the old seat, this one. See them? Yeah. This, they were cut, yeah, to make it completely new thing. You see all this? You have to be careful, they have nails inside. So you see this? They were cut. They were cut from that. So that's why we have those ones. Master recycler is right here. So she will see what to do with those ones. Yeah. Yeah, so guys, that is how things are here in my compound. Huh? You remember? The flowers have been trimmed, but the rain is too much, so they are coming up again. You can see. Yeah. So you see? See them. See our aloe vera. Aloe vera is right there. It's also trying. But when the geese come out, they don't give it peace. You can see. Yeah, you can see. But I've replanted some the other side. So that is how the compound looked like, guys. Looks like that. Yeah, it looks like that. Yeah, that's how it looks like. And yeah, we thank God we've created a place to sit right there. And those are my chicken, guys. They're my chicken. So without further ado, let me go and show you how the seats look like. So welcome to the house. Yeah. So here, that is how those ones. Yeah, that is how they were refurbished. That's how now they look like. So I've tried to decorate a bit. So that is how that place looks like. And then this one that originally was for 3 people. Now you can see the new design is right there. Yeah, of course, this one you know it. Yeah, you know that one. And then you know my office right here. You know the office is right here. Yeah, and then my beautiful flower right there. And the ring light, of course, the ring light is there. And so that is how things are. Do you like it? Do you like the yellow seats? I like yellow seats, and that's why I had to just refurbish with the yellow, but now with a different design. The old design had buttons, but that's now this one has just these 2 lines. You see, that's those 2 lines right there. Yeah, for both of them. No, all of them, not both, because they are more than 2. So both is for 2. All is for more than 2. So for all of them, yeah, you can see the lines right there. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Originally they were buttons. Yeah, so you can see. Yeah, and then the throw pillows right there. Yeah, so guys, that is how the yellow seats were refurbished. Yeah. We can go straight to the sitting room. Guys, let's go to the sitting room. Welcome to the house right here. So you can see the seats, how they are now. This is how the seats look like. That one used to be a three-seater. Yeah. But now
It was too big for a three-seater, so he says he said it it carries four. So this is where the whole design started changing. So he said, let us make it like those two there and two here. Yeah, so this is how things are here. That is how things are there. And then the partners are here. You can see them. Yeah, you can see the partners. Yeah, the weather's changed, guys, so it is a bit dark. They put on the light, but yeah, it's daytime. So, and I love yellow. You can see even my curtains are yellow. Yeah, they're yellow there. I just love yellow. It's not that I come from Ukambani, no, but I love yellow. So this other seat, this is how it came out, like that. So now you can see it. It's like that. Yeah. And I like sitting that position, by the way. I love that place. And then this other one right here. The L seat is right here. So this is how the renovation took place. And guys, I'm just watching Marwa in Zambia. In Zambia. Yeah. That's what I'm watching. And borrowing some tips here and there on how things go in this world of YouTube. So guys, that is my fireplace right there. And when it's very cold, especially in July, it's very cold. So we use that. We light here a fire and we use this to start inside there. So this is a fire man-made. It's a clay, I think it's clay, it's cement, I don't know if it's cement and clay, but that is how it is. So this is my, in a nutshell, this is my sitting room, and that is how it looks. I have a piano right there, keyboard, not piano, keyboard. I was learning keyboard right there. And that's my Canon printer, but it's out of ink now. I'll source for ink. Yeah. Yeah, so this is how things are. Yeah, it's like that. My wall is black and white. My ceiling board is white, as you can see. The ceiling board is white right there. So it's black and white. And my seats are not white. It's far from white. You can tell. You can tell from that wall. You can distinguish on that wall that it is not black and white. And that's my dining area is right there. The curtains are still yellow is dominant. Yeah, yellow is dominant. And the curtain is white, yellow, and all that. Yeah, you can see that shade. The shade is like that. And this sits just in case you don't feel like sitting here while eating. You can sit on those other seats. Yeah. So that's my water dispenser. It's a small one there. Yeah. That's my coffee table. It's at the center. And another one right here. Yeah, glass one. Glass one. It's antique. You can see it right here. And during Lent, Palm Sunday, we come back with this, with the palm right here. You've seen this. And others that side, one, two, depending on who brought what. And this is the big rosary that I have here. This is a big rosary. It shines at night. It shines. It lights up at night. In darkness, it lights up. So I like it so much. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, and in a nutshell, that's my Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi is right there. And I love flowers. That's why you are seeing. I love flowers. You can see outside I planted. Inside I have this artificial one. But now that I'm home, maybe I'll be having live, the not artificial, the live flowers, where I just pour in water. Yeah.
like that. So in a nutshell, this is my house. This is my house, and that's how it looks like. So those palm.
So guys, we were talking about, I was telling you about this palm right here. So this palm, we normally get them during, on a Palm Sunday in the Easter season. So these ones, we got them, and they are going to be burnt next year. We shall return them to the office, they'll be burnt, and then mixed with oil, and then on our forehead, the sign of the cross shall be marked there to remind us that it's from dust we've come, and it's from dust we shall go back. So that is how things are going to be, so that even as you live on this earth, you have to make sure you leave it a better place than you found it, you know? So you don't hold so much to the material things on this earth, because you'll go back to dust the way you came. So that is how things are. Yeah. So I've told you already that there are some things that I'm attached to. So you wonder why mama is having the calendar, the previous month has already passed, she has not turned it back. So hold your horse, you are going to know why. So let us go and see why. So you see this calendar, it's here, and it has date March and April, you can see right there. And the reason why it's still there is because of that gate. That gate makes me very happy when I look at it, the design, how it was made, and the color, it makes me happy. And it's for the year 20, the calendar is for the year 2024, but the month is March and April. Reason is because of what? That gate makes me happy when I look at it. You wonder why I've not turned it? That's the reason why. Because this other side, what we have is a vehicle. It's a vehicle for May and April. So I said, nowadays people have the dates on their phones, and so there shouldn't be a problem. So that is why that is still there. Yeah. Another one that maybe you'll wonder, hold your horse, let us move there. Photo here. It's a family, it's for 2023, but I love them. I love this photo. So that is why. Those palm branches, in April, we shall take them, next year, during Lent, Easter, we shall take them back to the church. And then they'll be burnt to make ash. And that ash will be mixed. The ash will be mixed with what? With oil, like this, with the ashes from the palm, which we shall return to the office during the Easter season. Yeah? So, and then it will be done like on a Wednesday, like this. And then on Sunday, we shall have a Palm Sunday. Yeah. You get? And come new one as well for then the following year. So these ones will stay here until next year. Next year, Easter season, when we shall take them back to church. So now you know how Mama lives. I have this cross. The cross is right there, and on each side there is a place for the candle. So those candles, this particular cross, I bought it in Rome, yeah, at the Vatican City. Yes. So now you know. And that's the Holy Family. This one is the Holy Family. Joseph, Mom Mary, and Jesus himself. So that's a Holy Family right there. So now you know how things are here. So that's it. That is how it has, it looks like. The throw pillow is right there, and then the sausage pillow right here. Yeah. I just told him to make for me something out of the leftovers of the yellow, so that I can have something like that. Like that. Yeah. So that is how things are, guys. So thank you guys. So this is the arrangement. This is the arrangement of the sitting room. How it is.
I love flowers.
So even this hanging there, it's a flower. It's a flower. I've stayed with this hanging here for a very long, long time. And what does it say? It says, a full and happy life depends in knowing that someone cares and holds you close in their thoughts and prayers. Amen. Amen. So, can we close this now? Now you've seen how the seeds have come out. And they've come out very well. And maybe, you'll tell me in the comment how you feel about the arrangement, or if I can change the way the seats look like, the seats, the arrangement in the house. You can tell me. I'm not an interior designer, but I just arrange them. I just think this one should be here and all that. So thank you guys. Let us close this video. Thank you. Bye.